السلام عليكم. In this video we explain how we install Pericast. Please, if you like our channel, please don't forget follow our channel and inform your friend. If we want install panel, we should to make marker for in this panel location in the floor. If we look from this panel, we see one side rough, one side smooth. This side rough, this inside the kitchens or bathroom, we will install ceramic tiles here. The side smooth, this inside the room, we will apply paint. When we look this panel, we see this ring. In the video, we use this to fix two panels together like this, and we will put bar inside this. Before we install panel, we should to know location exactly as we manufacture the panels. We know the site. Then we are going to support our panels by scaffolding. We put the panels in the exist and will support scaffolding. After we complete all the floor, we are going to apply alignment. We will upload video to show you how we do alignment. Now in the video, he installed support for these panels. After we will do this scaffolding, we will do alignment for vertical and horizontal. Then we are injection the walls. Same bed. We use this to adjust the level panels. We will show when we make alignment. If we look for this base, this base come with door. This opening is this door. And if we lock this panel, we see the side four holes and the down four holes. The four holes down, we put this in the dowels for location to install the panels, and for opening inside, we use this for injection. I hope you understand me. If you have any questions for Pericast or for anything for technical civil engineering, please write in the comment. The walls for next floor. But now, when we install these panels, should to do marker like this. And these dowels we use to install panels. Stay touch our channel for more knowledge about construction job. Have a nice day.